practices and perspectives combined with digital tools. Going to raves for a while before then, so I didn't really know that there was that much of a difference. It was like a quantum leap in sophistication, utilizing the concept of limitlessness in terms of making art and music. When I first heard the music amplified over really loud speakers, that's when I got it. That's when I started to kind of do a double take and be like, wait a second, something different is happening here. It's not as much about being the center of attention, it's about being a center of attention. So yes, there is that communal aspect is more accepted. And so people really tend to hit the same beat in larger groups of people together, and you know, that does manifest itself, that sort of real connectedness. When there isn't that type of, like, the dance floor is a runway, or the dance floor is a boxing ring. It's spiritual for many people because it deals with altered states of consciousness. That's something that is done with intent and organization. As far as I know, there is no proper definition of a proper spiritual experience. This is the future, is in mind. The future is in consciousness. With sound synthesis technology, there's practically no limit to what type of sound or tone can be crafted. That means in terms of all subtleties and harmonies, forms of timbre or resonance is all under the control of the composer. Founded, like, is this actually happening? And the only proof of this strange experience occurring was our eye contact. There's a feeling of accomplishment when you have that type of shared experience dancing with many different people. And if that feeling isn't shared, then it should be shared. It should be spread. That type of feeling, that type of achievement and happiness. That if you're the only one that feels this way, then there's something wrong, because that means that there's a lot that is not accomplished. There's a lot that still has to be done. We'll be right back. sometimes when I do meet someone who I think would also appreciate this lesser known kind of music, I give them, you know, as many descriptions as they can bear until they're there with me at the next party.